Not just the raw mathematical objects like numbers and operators, but also every possible instantiation of them. Actual implementation isn't required. The possibility of implementation alone is enough to grant a mathematical structure its full physical realization. In this view, our own universe is just one of many possible mathematical structures. We don't know its full nature, but it incorporates the known mathematical structures of general relativity and quantum field theory.